Good people of Uteberg. Have you ever burned your hand in the fire? Even one finger made raw by the flame will torment you throughout the night. Is it not so? Imagine then, your entire body burning. Not for one sleepless night, not for a week, but for all eternity. Are we to be spared the fires of damnation on the judgment day? Tonight, your Pope, the Vicar of Christ, sends you a gift to save you from such fires. A special indulgence granted for the building of St. Peter's Church in Rome, where the bones of the apostles lie mouldering, exposed to wind and rain, desecrated by wild animals. Take heed the words of your Holy Father, who says, lay a stone for St. Peter's, and you lay the foundation for your own salvation and happiness in heaven. How? With this indulgence. When? Tonight, and only tonight. Seek the Lord while he is near. Here is your raft. Take hold.
Time comes, make certain your crippled child can run to Jesus. These learned monks are standing by to write down your name or the name of a loved one, dead or alive, on this, your passport to the celestial joys of paradise.
Just think about it. But if we cannot bring the Christ of the Gospels to our people, what do we offer them?
Dr. Martin! I did this for Greta.
Issued by the Archbishop of Mainz. Where did you get this?
Uteborg. I bought it in the church.
It's just paper, Anna. These words mean nothing.
It's no good.
You must put your trust in God's love. Save your money. Defeat Greta.